Lucid dreaming, meditation, sleep, talk down. Becoming the master of your dreams. By Reigo Vilbiks. Welcome to your dream. This sleep talk will remind you that you are already dreaming. You are already in a lucid dream. This physical reality is just another dream you are dreaming of. It is just more solid because you have focused on it longer than any other dream. And every morning you wake up into this dream because you have invested in it. You have a business going on here. Well, more like a play and entertainment. You love being here. It is the most fun place to be. Everybody is here. This is the place where you can experience limits and rules. It is your favorite sandbox, and it is full of your friends. You love to play here. Here, in this physical dream called reality. This meditation will remind you that you are already dreaming. Being aware that your physical reality is a dream, you will start to blend it into your sleeping dreams. Your physical reality becomes more vibrational and malleable, and you can change it more easily. Just like in a regular lucid dream, where you can fly, for example, do anything you can imagine, go through walls and appear anywhere you can imagine. You can turn your entire physical life experience into a beautiful, lucid, vivid dream where you can be conscious creator of your reality. You are already doing that on a small level. You are creating your every experience with your thoughts and feelings. Physical reality is your base camp, so to say, your anchor for the boat. The boat that you are using to travel the world and the seven seas. This boat is your physical body. It is not actually physical and solid. It just feels like that, because you focus on it so much. You have put a lot of attention to your physical solid reality. You have created a masterpiece where you can touch things, move things, feel things, taste things, and smell things. It is a wonderful experience. And now you can expand your awareness, expand into more and become the master of your dreams. You can play in the physical dream and you can morph it into a dreamlike world. It is all the same. The difference is just how much you put focus on it. The focus makes things solid and gives objects fine edges and contrast. Can you notice that in your dreams everything seems hazy, fuzzy, and the images you see are shifting in your vision very randomly? You can't really grab onto it. Like one moment you are in one situation and the second moment you appear in another situation. While you are dreaming, you are in a state of relaxation and you don't create your dreams with much effort and focus as you do in your physical reality. You create your dream reality with your body and mind. While you are sleeping, your body is totally relaxed and in a state of allowing. When you sleep, you are doing a cleaning job in your body. The dreams you see while sleeping will show you what is inside your body and mind. While seeing the dreams, you let go of them at the same time. So, Every dream you see is leaving from your body and mind if you don't hold on to it. This is how you first started to create your physical reality. In the beginning, so to say, you were not a physical being. You were living in your dream worlds, the astral worlds, where magic and fantasy was a regular thing. You were less physical and airier, more energetic and vibrational, a light being. Creating a physical reality requires a lot of effort and focus. When you first started to create your physical experience, it took a lot of time and focusing on what you want to create. To create a physical body, a solid body, takes a lot of effort and resistance. It is the opposite of allowing, releasing, relaxing, and letting go. And it is so beautiful that we can do that. That we can create our physical bodies in this lucid dream called life. Well, your body is not solid or physical, but you make it feel.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.